We are lucky to be joined by Thomas Sasso and the Youth Virginia Regiment. We'll be sharing some information today on colonial warfare. The floor is yours.
Good afternoon. My name is Thomas Sasso. I formed the regiment with my mom and dad. Mainly my dad. Well, I had the idea when I first saw the Battle of Great Bridge. I saw our ship. I thought to myself that I really want to do that, but I was too young at the time to do it. So I had the idea of making my own regiment where the kids could all battle. So it took a couple years, but it's finally done. We started off non-formal, where we just run around with toy guns shooting at each other. But I went to the Battle of Great Bridge as an actual member, as a drummer. But then I got interviewed because I had the youth with me. So then one guy, he had his own group. His group was kind of failing, so it disassembled, and he saw the article. Article in the newspaper that I was in, and he donated all the stuff that we have.
Wow.
Every single, all of it for not a single penny.
Wow. What a deal.
Tents, coats, hats, everything. The only thing that we really bought was probably the cap guns and material for upgrading the things. Said that it scared the British when they saw that because they assumed that everyone with white hunting shirts were riflemen and that they were expert marksmen. but they're all just militia and continentals mixed together. Any other questions?
Are you allowed to and do you bring wear that to school to show the other kids when you study that?
Only during presentations. Like if they invite us, yeah, but
if children want to join your group, where would they go to find out more information?
My dad has a website online. You can go there and find out more information, and they can give us a call.
Are you on Facebook?
Pretty sure.
Yes. So I am one of the board members for this group, and it's quite a privilege to have been there from the beginning. We do have a Facebook page. There is an open Facebook page that anyone can join who's interested, and then there's a closed page, sort of like what we have, for people who are members. So if you cannot find them, you are certainly welcome to contact me, and I will happily get you in touch with what you need to do to have the children. Unlike the CAR, and we had kind of hoped to have them together, you do not have to have a direct descendant lineage to join. And you'll see later that you do have to research a patriot. It doesn't have to be someone you're related to. It doesn't have to be someone that's in the state where you are living. You can choose any patriot you want, but you do have to research them and be able to present on them in order to be promoted in the group. So if you have any questions about membership, you can certainly come see me afterwards.
Any other questions? Okay, well,
how many hours do you think you've put in to make this group happen from the beginning?
A couple hundred, because we've been doing it for a few years.
Wow.
I mean, like the idea started a few years ago, but we only really formalized about 1 year ago.
And that's a great segue, Heather. Thank you, because one of the things that we wanted to do for you, Thomas, was to recognize all of that hard work that you have put into making this group possible. So just to specify the effort this gentleman has put into the Youth Virginia Regiment. We are presenting the Chesapeake Chapter of the Daughters of American Revolution, an award for outstanding work in American history to you for your work in bringing American history into our public schools and to the public. Because of the countless hours you have spent founding and organizing the Virginia Youth Regiment, which consisted of logging 40 hours from 2014 to 2016, doing presentations alone to both Virginia Beach and Chesapeake Public Schools, plus 40 hours at the Virginia War Museum in Yorktown, and an additional 150 hours participating in living history interpretations at the city, state, and national parks, for a total of 230 hours dedicated to preserving and promoting American history. We'd like to present you with this certificate. Please join me in congratulating Thomas Sasso.
Do you want to do the other history awards now?
Oh, yes, I did. Just kidding. Hold that.